Everyone, it is Van here again. Today we're going to be playing some Splatoon ranked battles. So yeah, let's jump right in. Okay, Rainmaker. We are playing Rainmaker. I didn't even look at the mode before this. That probably would have been a good idea, but that's okay. I like Rainmaker. Let's do this. So, I don't really know any good strategies for Rainmaker on the stage. Actually, I do. Okay. Well, I'm gonna, splat somebody. Going up this way. Okay, well, I'm going right through here and going to attempt.
Yeah, exactly. There we go.
Not bad. Not bad at all. Oh, come on. Come on, buddy. There we go. Oh, no. Frig. Okay, somebody needs to splat that Rainmaker, and we're fine. Come on.
Yeah, we gotta go. We lost.
God dang it. Ooh, is that a... It's a sniper. You take out two of our people, I think, or squids. You took out two of our squids, I think. I'm not sure, but... Oh, I just splatted somebody. I didn't mean to. Like, holy shmackro. Spooshomatic. That makes sense, because it's high power. Is he actually running stealth, Joe? Wow. Okay, so I gotta be careful, since he's running stealth, Joe. Oh! Oh, no! Oh, I thought that was an Octobrush for some reason. There might be an Octobrush there somewhere. Let's see, super jumping to eat life. Is that one? Oh! Dear God, okay. Oh wow, he rolled those pretty well actually. I need to work on rolling my abilities. My rollings always suck. I don't have the patience though. I looked up Rainmaker, and it's actually a thing in Japan. I didn't even know that until I looked it up. I don't know how long ago that was. That was probably a month? Two months ago? Something like that. It's a long time ago, nevertheless. I don't even remember, know how I remember that. Just follow this guy. They have a nice little trail, actually. I don't know why I'm doing that. Come on. Oh, I'm going up. I didn't even know that. Oh, was that an update? That might have been an update. Feature. I'll have to check. That was probably an update feature. Oh, no. Seriously? Ow. We're losing by 1 point. Makes me mad. We have the right.
Wow, killer whale.
People really have skill with killer whale. Okay, somebody's gotta get this. I'll take responsibility for this thing, I guess. I really need to quit just grabbing the Rainmaker. I put it in bad hands. Leave me. Somebody take down the. Oh. Not that it matters, because they just splatted him. Careful, guys! I don't trust you all. No! Here, I got that guy. Okay. F frig. No! Okay, I'm gonna follow these two people out. 20 seconds left, we aren't gonna be able to do this stuff.
No!
Unless they can grab it. Which I don't think they can. Whoa, that killer whale. Once again, with the killer whale placement. Oh, overtime. I can't even talk right now. Come on. Booyah, get that roller. Oh, yeah. Saka. Ha. Oh, come on, Octobrush. Dang it. Okay, we're fine. Come on. Japanese person, please don't mess up. That could be Chinese for all I know. Don't judge. Dang it. We tried. We lost by 1 point, though. So, that's not bad. Not bad. Losing by 1 point is never fun, but hey, we put up a fight. Oh, most contributing and 11 kills and 13 deaths. I need to quit getting killed again. It's one of those things I get in the rhythm of and then I lose it because I don't play for a while. Rainmaker. Make it rain. Rainbows. Don't ask. I don't know. Not much, so. Man, that Rainmaker. Look at it shine. Come on. Oh, come on, the sniper. Ah! Dang it, they're gonna explode it now. Unless we get it. Dang it. Okay, that's fine. Oh, your life is against me. John is actually a pretty good sniper. Your life is a half decent inkling. What is going on here? Is this an update thing again, too? I'm wondering if it is. Oh! How did I avoid that? I'd avoid it being splatted somehow. Even then, I'm surprised I stayed alive that long. And I got splatted by you, life, so. Okay. God! All four of them are going up that one alley. We wrecked one of them. God darn it, they're so hard to splat. Eat life again. Eat life. Really good. I say that quite often, but you guys can never hear me. Oh. Shoot. I'm just gonna follow this guy and flail around like crazy. Like,
what? I'm a kid now. I'm a squid now. I'm a kid. I'm a squid. I'm a kid. I'm a squid.
Worth it. Booyah!
And they're gonna bring it back.
And okay, I have a. That person didn't even know I was there. That's insane, I tell you. Whoa. I got him. Feels good getting kills. But once again, they have eat life, so I guy's pretty good. Okay. We just gotta back up the Rainmaker. No, no, no! Come on, gotta boost your confidence here. We'll be fine, come on. Oh no! I splatted somebody. Come on. They're taking it back. And they're putting it to the middle. Back, middle. Kill our whale. Kill our whale. Counter kill our whale. They have the Rainmaker. Oh my gosh. Please. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh gosh, no! This whole thing is in my hands now. Crud. I'm scared. It's your guys' fault if you don't back me up. No! That was their fault. Just watch. It's gonna say it's their fault. It better say it's their fault. If it doesn't say it's their fault, I swear. Exactly. But 15 kills, that's a good ratio. Kind of. Not a bad ratio. Well, it's better than 6-11. Okay, so we better win this time, or I'll blow up. That was pretty intense. I'll blow up. Just spray ink everywhere. Wah! Come on, come on. Oh.
Yeah. I wasn't gonna get anywhere anyway, so I might as well get as far as I can.
And that guy's going for speed up. Okay, so I'm gonna try to get an Ingzooka. Because that is how I'm going to roll right now. Retreat, 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 Kraken. Oh, my gosh. Okay, I'm going to... You guys seriously made me grab this? You guys don't know what you're putting your guys... into run. Booyah.
Booyah.
Look at that. That was pure skill right there. Pure skill and awesomeness. One kill to one ratio, not bad. I'm so close to leveling up here. 5 more levels and then I get my Octo Shot. Okay, last battle.
Yeah.
This is gonna be our last one. We have basic weapons, and they have... Squishomatic seems to be more used now because of the buff. And the nerf throw was recently given. Dang. Where are they? I'm curious where all of these guys are. They're all hiding in the ring. We're all hiding in our ring. Dang it. There I go. Oh, she's using the lucky duck using the Octoshot replica. I really want my Octoshot replica. 5 more levels. So I get my Octoshot replica. I just like saying Octoshot replica. Because then I'm gonna be able to say I have the Octoshot replica. Ink strike, ink coming. Killer whale, ink coming. Killer ink coming. Get wrecked. By Van Nintendo. What happened to the... Oh, the Rainmaker's all the way over there. Oh wait, no, the Rainmaker's all the way back there. No! I just noticed that's a bad thing. That's a very, very bad thing. Give me my Rainmaker. Somebody else grab it. Fine, I'll grab it. Because nobody wants to take responsibility for it. I guess I'll have to take it. Can I have your shield? Probably not. There's somebody back here. Dang it. Come on. Somebody needs to grab it. Jump into John. Come on. Jump into John. Jump into John. Jump into John. No! Jumping to John is a bad strategy. Nobody ever jumped to anybody named John on Splatoon. Doesn't work. Booyah! Look at that! That splat bomb. Or the burst bomb. That's the reason. Not burst bomb. Why am I saying all the wrong things? The suction bomb. That's why I love the suction bomb. I love me a good suction bomb. Well, I killed somebody. That's good. Ow. Oh no! Oh. Come on. Yes. Come on. Come on. Come on. No! Yesterday, you said tomorrow. Oh! Gosh, no, stay away from me. Ah! No, 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 you don't. Come on, come on. Grab it now! Okay, okay, okay. Pretty intense. Okay, everything's fine. There's not, oh, freak. No, 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 nothing's fine. Come on, John. Come on. No. Well, we lost. We won 1 of 4.
That's pretty bad. That is pretty bad.
It's John's fault.
Knew it.
It's John's fault. And it's mine, but whatever. We don't talk about that. Okay, everyone. Thank you all for watching my video. I very much appreciate it. Be sure to subscribe to the channel if you're new. Thank you guys all for watching. Follow me on Twitter. I'd appreciate that for updates on my channel and all that good stuff. Stay tuned for more content like this in the future. And as usual, bye.